one of the people that watches the vlogs that doesn't live in Chicago, sometimes I leave things like this out. Only because I do them, and I don't think the people are watching thinking of it. And I'm thinking today, oh my God, if somebody came to Chicago and visited me, we would come down here and get one of these prime rib sandwiches from Eataly. So they're a little pricey. It comes out to $16.50 for a sandwich. Yeah, I know. But my God, this is like the best sandwich ever. And you weren't hungry, were you? He's hungry now. All right. It's a prime rib sandwich and bread and oil from Eataly. So if you ever come to Chicago, check this place out. Come upstairs, bring your own water. As a matter of fact, you go around the corner and get some water. Just go up to the little waiter stand and grab some of that so you can make kind of a cheap lunch out of it. Two people can eat one sandwich unless you're, you know, really hungry. You